What's up, naders and squadators? Today we are going to be playing some more Brawlhalla after that god awful episode last time. I'm hoping this one's going to be a lot better. I don't think it needs a whole lot to be better, but hey, we'll see. Anyways, let's get right into our first game. Alright, first game is against Scarlet. Well, I think everyone's playing Lance at this point. I got it. Okay. I should just stop saying it, because, like, I should say it when it's not a Lance, because I'll be saying it less than when it is. But ain't that the whole joke, I guess. Man. Destruction. How did you get through that? Oh, come on. There we go. Our first one. I think I made some weird faces there, so don't mind that. That was dumb. No, I don't want no rest. Echoing around these walls. Man, that Lance is so stupid. Why is it part of the game? This guy's good. This is a good fight. I need to think out of the box. Things I normally don't do to win against them. I like those fights. I like those fights a lot. Alright. Threw my weapon too. Feels bad. Alright, one more. Come on! I lost my guitars. Fuck. Got another pair. How did that not hit? Come on! There were so many hits there that should have hit. Brawlhalla, please. Alright, next one. Rayman. Your boy. Oi. Damn it, if I didn't do the nair, I thought it was gonna hit the ground pound. Alright. What? Alright, there we go. Didn't take too long. That was terrible. My button inputs. Damn it. That was really well played by him. Being patient enough to see that I was just going up. One more. These are good fights, though. I didn't get a dodge. Chase dodge. Feels bad. Which, to be fair, only makes sense. Come on, give me this one. God damn it, dude. Fuck! Next one. I just want to speed through these. I want to get my rank back. 17-11. It's probably not the correct time to play. It's super late, so all the tryhards are on. I mean, I am one myself, but there's a lot of good people on, is what I'm trying to say. People that shouldn't be in their ranks. I don't know why, it's always, when it's really late, I'd never, like, rank up early in the day. Oh, for sure. I guess these fights will make me better at the game, though. Bruh. Some of these hits, dude. Some of these hits. He's dodging in different directions too. He's good. How did my neutral hit, but then it stopped and his hit? He brought me all the way in red before I could kill him again. This is a rough one. Oh, the read was correct though. Okay. Just Brahala, BFG, Mav Gaming. Anyone. I needed this. Alright. What? I used all my jumps? When? Where? What? Alright. I'm also queuing up against way too high elo. Come on. I mean, it should be elo that I could beat, but... Alright, Teros. Fought a lot of Teroses. Come on. That works. Alright, game. I would have had him if he tried anything to go up. Actually, no, dodge would have gone through, but... Back above 1700, alright. Alright, Barraza. Swinging his axe, dude. There we go. Without losing any health. I can't space guns for shit. Oof, so close. Alright. We're back on top. You're supposed to punish me, buddy. I didn't do the correct inputs there. That was a misinput on my part. Damn it, send him down. Yes! Alright, that's two in a row. Let's go. Three and five. I've played this guy a lot. Interesting match, then. How? What? He plays so awkward. It's good, but it's so awkward. Alright, that was pretty pog. Not gonna lie, that was pretty good. That was also pretty good. But I was also doing the repetitive movement, so come on. Very predictable on my part. He likes his downlight. So close. Ooh, that was pretty sweet as well. Come on, dude. Holy shit. So if you want something to hold on, so gotta find it first. But here I am, 'cause I've been laying under palm trees, waiting for the summer, knowing there's nowhere to go. 'Cause I am happy on this island, wanna be my farmland. I thought I dodged out of it, I dodged in it instead. That was the kill! Okay, Jesus Christ, this match was really good. I'm also thinking of ending it on this one, since 1747. We got back up to 1750 at least. I don't know where we started from, but it wasn't good. So, yeah, 1747, I'm happy with this, considering how my games have been going tonight. This is still the same day of the last recording, so. I had to give myself a little mental boost, watch some clips, watch some motivational shit, right? And then, yeah, that's where we're at now. Hopefully, the next games will be better, and the next episodes, I'm sorry you have to see this shit show, but I am gonna upload every single game to YouTube, so I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.